Welcome to our short video about the mysterious travelers of our solar system, asteroids. These space rocks have fascinated scientists and stargazers alike for centuries, and today we will delve into their composition, location, potential dangers, and the ongoing research surrounding them. Asteroids are remnants of the early solar system, made primarily of rock and metal. They come in various shapes and sizes, ranging from a few meters to hundreds of kilometers in diameter. These celestial bodies are composed of minerals and organic compounds, and some even contain water ice. The majority of asteroids reside in the asteroid belt, a region between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter. This vast collection of space debris is home to millions of asteroids, ranging from the massive Ceres, which is nearly 600 miles in diameter, to tiny space rocks measuring only a few meters across. The asteroid belt is not the only place we find these cosmic wanderers. Some asteroids, known as near-Earth asteroids, follow orbits that bring them close to our planet. Now, let's explore the potential dangers that asteroids pose to Earth. Although the odds of a large asteroid impact are slim, the consequences could be devastating. Smaller asteroids can still cause significant damage, as evidenced by the Chelyabinsk meteor event in 2013. When an asteroid enters Earth's atmosphere, it heats up rapidly and can explode, releasing an immense amount of energy. This blast wave can cause widespread destruction, as witnessed in the Tunguska event in 1908. To better understand and predict asteroid trajectories, scientists worldwide are tirelessly studying these enigmatic space rocks. Ground-based telescopes and radar systems are used to detect and track asteroids, while space missions, like NASA's OSIRIS-REx, have ventured to study them up close. By analyzing their composition, structure, and orbits, researchers can better predict their movements and calculate potential impacts with Earth. As we continue to explore the vast expanse of our solar system, the study of asteroids will remain an essential area of research. These celestial bodies hold clues to the early formation of the solar system, and their resources could one day prove invaluable to humanity's expansion into space. It is our responsibility to understand these celestial neighbors and protect our planet from potential dangers.